In Wheatridge today, police officers shot and killed a man who was walking around streets firing a shotgun into the air. They say that man challenged police several times before they engaged him. He was pronounced dead at the scene. It happened at 29th and Ames, just one block north of Sloan's Lake. Today, Mark